Chance here for Ville. One man to beat. Shot in, and it's a 2-0 lead for Ville. Anthony Calamia with the second goal of the game. Opportunity, shot blocked and saved by Hawkman. A nice diving effort there by the keeper. Jose Luis Avalos attempting the shot, and Hawkman right there for it. Jacob Raymond, who's already scored, gives way to Matt Lynch. Fairly open goal back on the near side, and it's in. Third goal of the game. Here's Matthew Short with an empty goal. Shot up, in, and it's 4-1 Ville.